Every time I finish threading a tablet, I'll tie an overhand knot in the end of the threads and slot it over the first peg on my loom. And I try to make the tails on these little knots about the same size for every tablet so that I don't have any tablets that are particularly tighter or looser than others. That's going to make it easier to tension the warp later.